Nah, I'm good. I'm just sick of shit, nigga. Nah, let's finish this shit. Let's do it.
And I got a couple of flows. You never see that I'm giving you all of my heart. Everything that I'm feeling inside. Don't look a fight in the records. Repugnant pundits that push agendas to pass judgment. My confidence consequently squandered. I'm being honest. These moments never lapse. I sit and watch them pass me, but still find time for the craft throughout the midst of madness. This mind-numbing tactic has now been a major factor. What you see as monotonous becomes my daily practice. Studied a rhyme book from front to back till I know it all. It's every adjective. It's every consonant. It's every simile, verb, noun that's fortified. It's for the soul, but it's all composed like a fragile mind.
Yes, love. Knowledge, nigga.
Don't know what they mean. They're special just for you. Why I'm speaking better on the stove. Cooking up a dream. Turning diamonds into snow.
Love. In my family at work, they whole lives. I've seen them struggle and survive. That's where I learned the meaning of sacrifice. To love someone so much that you put your dreams on the shelf. To provide a life for them that you never had for yourself. I recall all their matching deep run. Arguments over low funds. Roaches inside the dresser, but never settle for less of. These rappers speak of progression as though they've actually seen it. This mind-boggling selfishness is old. Materialistic shit can fix all of your problems and situations and instances. I've seen what money does to the soul. It mutters it. If there's no moral compass, but you've amassed an amount of wealth, then invest in the crucifix and attempt to save in yourself. I can tell you it's fucking hopeless. But that would be pessimistic to post a child for contain negativity. I will never be, no longer am I lost in my thoughts. I'm doing the best I can, I have to put myself in their shoes. How hypocritical am I to judge what someone's been through? Or why they act the way they act and do the things that they do? It's all perspective, we subject ourselves to different vices. And my advice is be decisive with decisions you make. Don't be overtly obsessed, foster balance of truth. Everything in due time, it's not as bad as you think. The frame you're seeing things through, just multiply it by two. And you'll see a bigger picture than the one you currently view. Yes, Lord.
Tattoos, don't know what they mean. They're special just for you. White arms, baking butter on the stove. Cooking up a dream, turning diamonds into snow.
And I wanted to make it, I guess. How do I live with the criticisms? People are giving a pick and they put it upon a pedestal. A pendant for your thoughts, but I never asked for change. My work ethic's ridiculous and yours is not the same. I swear to God that I wrote it all with a pure intention. The truest testament with no excessive false aesthetics. You couldn't imagine or fathom the effort I'm exuding. My heart and soul in this shit, but yet they forced me to prove it. Who in the fuck could have done it the way that I've done it with all of the pressure? No label backing, no facetious claims of independence. No hidden investment, this shit is developed in my mind. I pray to God and ask for strength and patience through these times. It's to the point that I'm past the same, but it's intertwined. 4:30 a.m., I'm up on my day, it's just my girl. I'm living a life of focus, I'm giving you nothing but realness. But give it a couple of minutes, I swear you'll hear all my devotion. Feel like I'm stagnant, I'm running in place. All of the time that I've invested, if I spent it in vain, giving you a better effort, should've networked more. Got me thinking to myself, what I do all of this for? How you complain about the hatred, but you accepting the love. So I take the good with the bad and I ignore the assumptions. I ain't read comments in years, cause they don't do nothing for me. I never take for granted the fact I'm alive, it's a blessing.
Nah. Knowledge.
God bless.
They're special just for you. Why?